told myself not to fall. And now, oh my god, he looks out closing it for Chen, the Scots, coming up to the final corner of this, the ninth victory here on home ground. 2 minutes and 8 seconds remaining in this race. Off, running wide out of turn two, didn't have the grip, doesn't have the track, went over the grass on the outside. Evan Chen, it was a question of when, not if, it came as soon as he got onto the tail.
There's something deeper, something different than what I'm used to.